This morning, a judge in the New York fraud trial of former President Donald Trump imposed a limited gag order after Trump disparaged a court staff member on social media. Last week, the judge found Trump and his co-defendants were liable for fraud, and now only the scope of damages is to be decided. Trump told reporters he would testify at some point.